he's been splattered.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Starshine1 if you don't know me, and I am joined with
Dr. O. Hello everybody, hello YouTubers, and so what are we doing today?
Well, we are playing the Wii U again, and we are playing the game Splatoon.
Splatoon, okay.
And this is a single player game, so I'm going to be playing this.
Yeah, now I've never played this before, I've never even seen it before, so my role in this video is to ask the stupid questions, isn't it? Okay, so what is Splatoon all about?
So Splatoon is basically, if you know in real life, there are some boys go to junkyards and things like this.
Oh, paintballing.
Yeah, paintballing.
It's basically a paintballing game, isn't it?
Yeah, right, okay. I also just found out that you can also do missions.
Okay.
But I think we're going to just stick with the normal game, which is to play with people online, so you can play with people around the
world. And it's like
a
battle thing.
Yeah, it's a battle thing between
two. So how many
people
can you play with?
8 people, so they're split into 2 teams, which is 4-4.
Okay, and this is what you're doing now, is it?
Yeah,
oh, regular battle.
And I'm doing a regular battle. Join, and we're going to be
So
going.
Now, what's happening now? You're waiting for 8 people
So we need to wait so that we can join a game. It usually takes about 10, 20 seconds.
Oh, okay.
It doesn't take that long.
Oh, right here. It's waiting for players.
Yep, see?
Oh, wow. So where are you then? You're level 9.
Yes, I'm level 9.
Oh,
and
so that looks fairly even. There was a 13 and a 12 and a 7.
Yeah.
Oh, this is it. Right, okay. So basically, okay, so you're pink.
Yeah.
And the opposition's, is that yellow?
Orange and yellow.
Orange and yellow.
And we have to try and paintball as much of the area as possible.
In pink. Okay. Now, Anna, what happened there?
Because I turned into like the squid thing. Wait, I'll show it to you.
Oh, and that allows you to fill up your paint again.
Yeah, and
it's really good for hiding
with your opponents and your enemies. It's quite good actually. I like
so
this.
So how do you know where the opposition is then?
Well,
they're
I have a map. I have a map on my Wii U which you can't see because you can only see the television. But on the Wii U, you can see the map
on the Wii U. Yeah, because for anybody that doesn't know, the Wii U, you get a Master Controller which has got a screen on it. So effectively, you get it's two screens. You have the controller screen and you have a TV screen.
We're
recording the TV screen, so you can't see the map, but you can see what Starshine is. What she's paintball.
I need to cover this area, even though the others are covering as much as possible.
Why does it say with the yellow team? But it says danger. What's that all about?
Danger because I think they're catching up on us.
Oh, okay. They're starting to catch up. So basically, you will go off in a different direction.
I can use my magical power.
What's that?
And that is.
Right,
I can lay bombs.
Oh, okay.
I've got a new gun, so that's.
How do you know it's a her?
Because boys have shorter hair in the game than girls have long hair.
Okay. So is she now out of the game completely?
No.
Or she just has to start again?
They respawn. They respawn where they did at the beginning.
Okay.
But it looks
1 minute
like,
left.
It looks like we are winning, actually.
It doesn't. Well, from the screen that we're recording, it's pretty much all pink.
And you can.
Oh, what's that?
That's
Big
a
brush.
Brush. Oh, there's a person. I'm going to be splattered.
You basically. Oh!
That was.
You need to. You splattered. Squished by a splat roller.
Okay, we need to head there really quickly. And with the squid mode, you can use the ink really fast and it's really good.
Oh, you can kind of swim through the ink, can you?
It's really, really cool and it's really simple.
It's a real shame this isn't a two-player game on this battle thing, but then again, if you did a two-player game, how would you work it with online players?
Yeah.
It's kind of good that you've got online players. well.
No, I fell.
I think you may have won this. Stop battling. Right, does blue mean you've won?
Or do you I don't know.
Oh, look at that. Right, there. Oh, who's that?
That's the judge. And we won!
Well, I can see that was the map. That's the map that you see on your controller, yes. Isn't it? Right. There you go, you won.
Yoo-hoo.
And what's this 637p? What's that?
That's how much money you get.
Okay, can I ask a question about level? Oh, there you go. So I was going to ask how you raised your level.
Well,
so
you play,
it says they're level 9.
Yeah, you have to play the game as much as possible
okay.
to level up your levels, to get cooler weapons,
okay.
and to get money.
So do you want to show people some of the guns you've got and stuff? Or are you just going to go straight into another battle?
I can show them. I don't know how to get out of it.
Okay.
Oh, I know how to get out of it.
It's all right, there are other people. I mean, we can do another battle one if you want. They only last a couple of minutes, don't they?
I can... Yeah, let's do another battle and then I'll show them how.
Because you were saying you could do missions as well?
Yeah, you can do missions as well.
Well, maybe show people how to do that as well.
Missions take longer than these normal games, but...
Okay.
Yeah.
So who's Toasty? Is that you?
No. That's not me.
So who is that in that little green box saying Toasty with the R?
Maybe Toasty's the cat. It's kind of weird name for a cat.
Ink the most turf to win. So, and do you have different kind of battle areas?
Yeah, and I'm
okay.
orange.
You're orange now.
And they're blue, so we can't. So we have to get rid of.
I forgot to look at the opposition and what their levels were. Were they?
It's all right.
Because I'm guessing some of these people are really high levels, are they?
Oh yeah,
because they play
there
this game
there
a lot.
Are, I've met a person which is level 1,000. So I guess
you're kidding.
No, I'm not.
Level 1,000.
Yes, it goes as much.
That means that they live, breathe, and eat Splatoon.
Yeah.
They don't have a life.
Well, they.
What does the cat think of the level 1,000 person?
They beat. I seriously, he was at the opposite team of me,
yeah.
And I was really, and it would be really, and he had a gun, and all he had to do was splat as much as possible, and then he has a gun that could splat every area.
Really?
Seriously, and we lost.
Wouldn't the cat have something to say about that?
Nope. He doesn't comment on the judge. He doesn't comment on our weapons. He just comments on how.
So you can't write a strongly worded letter.
No. Oh, I've got the bomb again.
Oh, you've got
yes.
a bomb. So right, okay. So you're gonna throw a bomb now. Okay.
Bombs everywhere. Yes.
Okay. Aha. Oh, now you can't splat this grid, can you? You've got it. Oh, there's blue. Oh, there's a blue guy there.
Yes.
Splat, splat. Yes. Well done. You might get up to level 10.
But I've just started level 9, so...
So is this one of your favourite games on the Wii U, then?
Yes. As a single player, yes. This is
yeah.
one of my favourite single player
it's
games.
It's really, really good graphics and stuff.
I love the graphics. It's so cool. And I like it that when you
good
move the Wii
as well,
U,
yeah.
you can... Oh, they've invaded our orange place. This
yeah.
is not good.
I mean, the graphics between the Wii U and the old Wii are just two completely different things.
Oh,
so
yes.
If you're thinking about upgrading from a Wii to a Wii U, I would do it because the
yes.
graphics...
They're not doing anything for the Wii anymore. They're just...
No, Wii. No, they're just doing Wii U now.
But if you have old Wii games, it still works on the new
Oh, yeah, they are
Wii
backwards
U.
compatible. That's like Xbox and PlayStation
yeah.
and stuff. But, this is really good, really impressive. I'm not going to play this game because I'll be absolutely rubbish at this. But maybe we practice a couple of goes with because you can do. I don't know if we do a two-player game or not because we can't see your involvement. What's good about the Lego games is you can split the screen. I think we're going to
yes.
do some reviews on Lego games, aren't we?
Yeah.
Oh no!
Oh.
And
water's deadly for me.
Now, what does this mean? Oh, 5, 4. Oh, it's just counting again.
3, 2, 1, infinito! And I don't know, actually, because it looks like a tie. I mean, look
so
at it.
That's pretty close.
So...
Here we go. Oh, it is. Oh, just one. What's the cat's name?
Toasty.
Oh, I see. He's very fat. Okay, well okay. Well, can you go into the can you go into the main menu?
Yeah, I can.
Yeah,
now.
Just go into the main menu.
It gives me an option if I want to play again or go to
quit. There we go. So can you show people the weapons you've got?
Yes, I can. And also with these clothes, they can increase your weaponry.
Okay.
Which is quite cool, but let me go.
The clothes improve the weapons.
Yes, and maybe and protection. So these are all the weapons I have.
Wow. So what's the best weapon there?
The best weapon I have is this one.
And what's that called? A splash-o-matic.
Yes, and this is a reward that I got for helping an old guy in a mission.
Oh, so you can do missions, can't you? Well, yeah. Maybe we should do another video about missions.
Yes.
Should we do that? Okay.
But these are all the weapons. I have this one, this one.
No, they're really good.
This is the one you get when you start.
Yeah.
And then
that's the tentacle
splatter
gun.
Yeah.
Splatter shot.
Then I got a roller. They're not really good.
No.
I'm not really good at those. I'm really good with that one. I absolutely hate. I regret buying
that. The splat charger. Why?
Because it can only shoot for far places. You can't shoot.
It's very, very specific.
Yes.
A target.
This one's
right,
this
okay.
one's an improvement from the other. Oh, is this the? That's
splat the roller.
That's the
and the crack on splat roller.
Okay, this one is my second best.
Right.
Then I have the paintbrush. Have the 52 gal, and then I have an improvement. And then I have this one. No, this is the one you get at the beginning. This one's an update.
Oh, an upgrade, right?
Yeah,
okay.
But
okay.
I like this one. And then for headgear, I have this.
And what advantages do you get with the different headgear then?
So this one, there are like these symbols at the bottom of them, on the bottom. And then it just increases your gunshot, but this one's the best one.
Okay.
For me. Then for clothes, I like this color, but actually this one's the best one, so I'm going to this one.
Why is that one the best one?
Because it gives you more strength and and it gives you protection more.
Right.
And then for shoes, I have these ones because they're the best because they are magnetic.
Oh, okay.
And so they can sense more.
And you can obviously buy loads of shoes and stuff. You've only got three there.
Yeah.
So. Okay.
You can buy loads.
Okay. Well, look, that's Splatoon. So we hope you like that. We'll do a mission video at some point, shall we?
Yes.
So let's leave it there for now. So anyway, that was we're on the Wii U on this video. We're playing Splatoon, or Starshine is playing Splatoon, and we'll say goodbye. If you like our video, if you like this video, please check out our other videos. We do, gosh, we've got quite a list now. We do iOS reviews. We're going to do a weekly iOS review, aren't we, of three weird games off the iOS platform.
We do
Minecraft. We do Sims 4. We're going to do some Wii games, we're going to do Lego Dimensions, we're going to do Disney Infinity. There's so much going on, so please check out our videos. If you like what we do, please subscribe, please like, please comment. If you want us to review any games for you, or you've got some questions about games that you play, get in touch with us and we'll try and help you out, okay? Yeah. So that's about it. I think I've said enough.
Yes.
So let's say goodbye. Bye, Starshine.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, and we'll see you later, YouTubers. Bye-bye.
Bye.